everyone. In this chapter, My Body, we are going to learn parts of our body, sense organs, and ways to keep our body clean. So let's start our body parts. First, we will start from forehead, eyebrow, eyes, nose, mouth, ears, chest, arm, hand, stomach, leg, knees, foot, legs. Our legs help us to walk and kick things. Here you can see a boy is wiggling his legs. Wiggle your legs. Yes, very good. Hands. Our hands help us to hold things and clap. Clap yourself. Very good. Teeth. Our mouth has teeth and tongue inside it. Our teeth help us to bite and chew food. Sense organs. We have 5 senses. These are sight, hearing, smell, taste, and touch. These senses are related to 5 sense organs of our body. Our body can sense things around us with the help of sense organs. Okay, let's start. The first sense organ is feel, touch. With the help of your hands, you can touch anything, you can feel anything. Second one, the girl is hearing a music. So here sense organs are ears. What is that sense? She is hearing a music, hearing. Next, eyes. You can see with the help of your eyes. An emoji is showing a tongue. That means here the sense organ is tongue. With the help of tongue, you can taste. Next, a girl is smelling a flower, the fragrance of flower. Here, the sense organ is nose. A guide to good personal hygiene. We should keep our body clean. We should always keep our body clean. We shouldn't keep it dirty. We can keep ourselves clean in many ways. Different ways to keep ourselves clean are bath every day, brush your teeth twice a day, wash hands before and after every meal and after using the toilet. Gist of the chapter. In this chapter, we learned parts of our body, sense organs, and how to keep our body clean. Thank you. Bye-bye.